That was hilarious. I've never seen you move so fast.
Chill, Tubbs. He was just messing around.
I've been here an hour. Why don't you ever come on top?
Stop your bitching. That's all you've been doing.
Stop bitching. I'm not bitching. You're a jackass.
Next thing you know, you'll... Still on that diet, Tubbs?
What, you think I like eating all this healthy food?
Kenny, don't you know he's on that seafood diet? He sees food and he eats it.
Wow, ass!
Calm down, Tubbs, I'm just kidding.
It's not my fault though, it's my glands.
Let's stop talking, let's get back out hunting. Put your food away, Tubby.
What's coming? Me?
God, Tubbs is so fat.
I know.
He's falling behind. It's pretty funny. Such a pile of... you know.
All he does is eat.
I know. Here he comes.
What's that you got there? Walnuts with vanilla icing?
Oh, I guess I didn't see that there.
Here. Let's just go back to the truck.
Okay.
Sound good, Tubbs?
Yeah. I'm gonna go ask permission.
Yeah, you do that.
Okay.
I'll stay with Tubby.
You know, I used to stick up for you.
What are you talking about?
Why did you just leave me back there? You shouldn't have.
You're a grown-ass man. Take care of yourself.
So what did Kenny mean about the babysitter?
Kenny talks too much.
This is the first year I haven't gotten anything since I was 15.
Now stop your bitch.
Hate that tree!
What the
fuck? Hate that dog!
Whoa!
I hate that dog.
Put your gun down.
Hasta la vista, baby. What was that for? He was just barking.
I hate you. You're lucky it's on your left side. I missed your appendix. We need to get him an ambulance right now.
What will we say?
The truth?
Give me my rifle. I want to shoot that son of a bitch.
You get anything?
Not exactly. We had an accident.
You shoot your friend or something?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, if I get sued, I'm gonna shoot you guys.
Calm down, Grandpa.
Phone's over there. My friend shot your dog.
I know, I told him to. I didn't have the nerve to do it.
I'm really sorry.
It's okay, he was old and sick.
Well, I didn't know you just wanted to do it. I kind of feel different about this now.
911 emergency. Please hold. Black hole sun, won't you
come? The next hospital is in 50 miles, so we're going to have to do it ourselves. It's too bad outside for ambulances.
Hold on, I will give you guys some directions for a shortcut.
Well, you really did it this time.
Dude, you should have shoot me first. What was I supposed to do?
Here you guys go.
Thanks.
Thanks. I'll get this You guys need to give me that. Alright, come on. Good thing I had my appendix. Oh, you fat moron! Let's get him up there. Oh, it's freezing.
You need the hospital.
Come on, Dubs, hurry. Hurry, it's cold. Oh, my ribs. My ribs. Oh, my poor little heart.
Wow, you really are a fat moron.
I'm tired of getting this treatment. What do you know about being fat?
I know it causes brain damage, apparently.
You better shut up right now or else I'll shoot you where it counts.
Oh, okay, Tubbs.
I'm not kidding.
Okay, okay. Has this been bothering you for a while? A
couple years now. But, Frank, what are we gonna do?
I don't know. I should have done more back there. I just kind of stood there and watched.
Did I do the right thing?
I would have done the same. But right now, we need to get somewhere because I'm freezing without any heat.
Are we at the hospital yet? It hurts! No, me and Tubb are gonna go in and get something to eat, but it's freezing. You just stay here.
Hurry.
Shut up.
Hurry.
What can I get you guys?
I'll take a coffee and a newspaper, please.
Yeah, all the same.
I'll be right back with that.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Anything else?
No, that's good.
Okay.
So about earlier. I'm sorry.
It's cool. We both lost it.
No, it's not. Just that. Can we keep this between us?
Yeah, no problem.
I'm leaving her.
Who?
My wife.
Why? She's so hot!
Well, remember when Kenny said the babysitter?
Yeah.
Well, she's opened my eyes to so many new things. I love her.
Dude, that's severely messed up, but I got a question.
Yeah.
So speaking of wife's available, think I got a chance?
Oh my gosh, you say I'm the messed up one. Kind of
funny. I'm just kidding.
Hey, Tubbs, wake up. We're at Kenny's house.
Alright.
Let's see if it's open.
I'm gonna take off the flannel.
Daddy! Y'all?
Doesn't look like he's upstairs. Let's check the basement. Daddy, down here?
Looks like he's not down here either.
Well, let's just wait for him to get home.
Alright, sounds good.
God, this is taking forever.
I know. Well, let's listen to some music.
Yeah, why not?
Guys, I need to go to the hospital.
Zombie!